Mairesse seemed to get close to each other. Taylor's inexperience pitched against Mairesse's exuberance. And then on lap 26, the inevitable happened. The car was over 100 miles an hour. The Lotus knocked down a telegraph pole and crashed into a ditch. The Ferrari caught fire and landed upside down. Luckily, both drivers were flung out of their cars, and so were okay. The other cars were forced to pass by the scene of the accident very cautiously.
Let me